Now, in number system, first of all, it is a decimal. In decimal, the base is equal to 10, or radix, same thing, synonyms, that is equal to 10. Now, how it is 10? Suppose starting from say 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So after 9, so total number of distinct symbols is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 distinct symbols are there, that's why it is base is 10. Now after that, it will be that 1, 0, that is 10. So after that, we have to use combination of these 10 numbers, 10 digits, 10, 11 and so on. Next, we can talk about the binary. So in binary, the base is 2. Base is 2, that means 0 or 1. So basically computer understand only the binary number 0 to 1. So what is the meaning of that? Suppose a voltage is there. If a voltage is in between 0 to 0.5, as if it is 0, or if it is 3.5 volt to 5 volt, as if it is 1. So in between that, we cannot take any decision. So if a voltage is in between 0 to 0.5, it is assumed 0. If it is 3.5 to 5, it is 1, or vice versa. We may choose 0 to 0.5 for 1 and 3.5 to 5 for 0. Okay, so for 0 it is 0, then 1 it is 1. Then for now only two symbols are there, 0 and 1. So for the next digit 2, we have to use the combination of these two, that is 1 0 is what? 2 is what? 1 0. Then 3 is what? 1 1. 4 is what? 1 0 0. 5 is what? 1 0 and so on. Similarly, suppose our number is hexadecimal. So here the base is 16. Base is equal to 16. So base is 16 means 16 distinct symbols are there. So we can see here properly. Suppose the numbers are 0, 1, 2, 18, 20, 21, so on. These are decimal numbers, and what are the associated hexadecimal number? So 0, 1, 2. So this is the decimal value. This is the hexadecimal part. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After 9, A, B, C, D, E, F. So 0 to F, 16 symbols are there. So after F, it will be 1, 0. Then 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5. So we can continue this one, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, and then 27, 28, 29, 30. So this is the decimal part, this is the hexadecimal part, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, then it will be 1A, 1B, 1C, 1D, 1E and so on. So this is the decimal part, this is the hexadecimal part. So decimal 10 value is nothing but hexadecimal A value. Similarly, decimal 19 means hexadecimal 13. So we can say in this, decimal 19 is equal to hexadecimal 13. Similarly, here this 26 in decimal is equal to 1A in hexadecimal. Clear? Now we can see next is the octal. Suppose octal, next number system is what? Octal. Here the base is 8. Base is 8. So that means say 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and so on. So if this is decimal, what will be the corresponding octal? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After 7, it should be 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3 and so on. That means if you see this one, decimal in 9 is equal to same as 11 in octal, 1 1. Similarly, 11 in decimal is same as 1 3 in octal. Clear?